Fmon, good to know. Okay, options. Mouse sensitivity, lock mouse. Don't lock mouse. Contour sensitivity, don't care. Field of view, 100. Mouse wheel doesn't scroll. Crosshairs, dynamic. Dirt details. Okay. Autosave on, aim mod, hold, stance select, cycle. Quality presets, everything high, full screen on, frame rate. Yeah, aim 60, my screen can't do anymore. Anti-aliasing. That's my screen resolution. Shadow distance, shadows. Washing mode, standard. Wetness VFX. Yeah, let's lower a bit the water volume. Water reverb. Ambience. Okay, I guess we'll figure it out. Forward. Left. Back. Right. Jump. Stance. Sprint. Use washer. Select extension. Toggle washer. Select extension. Select nozzle. The UI so far is kind of bad. Equip. Show dirt. Next nozzle. Aim mode. Apparently it didn't switch my active profile, which it should have. You're supposed to keep this one on. Do I have to make it persistent? Fine, persistent. A mode. Rotate equipment clockwise, anti-clockwise. Pick up. Okay, I guess. First of all, thank you, ChooseNone102, for subscribing. Very much appreciated. And about this game, I saw two games I wanted to play, and they were both on Game Pass. One is Hullspace Shipbreaker, which I've been waiting for a while, and then it's Powerwash Simulator, which a lot of people seem to have enjoyed and really like. So I said, okay, let's try it. And apparently I've picked games that are jobs for my next setup. Okay, let's clean the van, I guess. Finally found a van for you at the auctions under your budget. Don't freak out when you see it. It looks like it's just been dredged from the bottom of a lake. But that's a good thing. It meant no one else bid on it. They missed out. Underneath that hideous layer of gunk is your perfect workhorse. Engine's a dream, no rust, even equipment in the back. Just needs a good hosing down and you're in business. You'll certainly earn your pressure washing stripes getting this thing clean. Oh, there were details. This is not correct. Grime. Use washer. Rotate nozzle. Power washer, extension, nozzle, clothing, rotate. I forgot what rotate is. I didn't set a rotate. Powerwash service. Ooh, it's shiny. Switch nozzle. Give me the 40. Ooh. Much better. Change stance. Yay! Get right in there! Okay, apparently there's no music, so I'm gonna put some on. Bonnet. Jump. Show dot. It's like detective mode for power washers. That's really freaking dirty. Aim mode. Huh. Open close tablet. Open close inventory. Yeah. Saw that one. The removals ban outside my nightmare neighbor's house, they're finally going. Whoever moves in there is gonna need a quality pressure washer. Well, tell them all about me. That's a lot of freaking dirt. Yeah, so I picked this game because I'm not sure how much I wanna continue with it. But we'll give it a good one more mission until after I finish the van. Get right in there! Okay. Mold? What am I supposed to do about mold? You gonna go with a business name, or do you need me to think something, sum up? I thought of Grouting Thomas for that Tyler, and she never looked back. In reflection, Bonnie Tyler might have been a better fit. Pick up equipment. Place equipment. Bonnet. My tablet. Grill, headlights. It's doing nothing for the mold. 0 degree nozzle? Okay, let's go with a 40 some more. Get on out of the way. Grill is clean. I'm gonna come back for the mold. Empire is clean. This is mold. Okay, switch to 25. No, I don't like this. Okay, 15. Body's clean. Door is clean. Window is clean. Mirror is clean. Door is clean. Mirror is clean. That is very satisfying. Before I go on top, okay, let's go deep. I said, let's go deep. Bumper, headlights, windscreen. Let's try the 15. Yay! Is this the extraordinary earn 5 stars in career mode? Is this the extraordinary Dr. Powerwash? I got your details from your friend Harper. I could something. Dr. Powerwash? Van looks fantastic. Thought you'd be fine under the grime. I've pinged you the $100 left over from what you gave me, so that should help get you off the ground. Also, just met my new neighbor over the fence, grumbling about his dirty backyard, and told him to give you a shout. Looks like you've got your first customer. Clean the back garden. 2213 Walnut Street, Buckingham. $450. Hey Doc, I hope you like a challenge, because I'm pretty sure I've got the dirtiest backyard you've ever seen. That's not me bragging, by the way. I had nothing to do with it. I just moved back to town for a bit to help my folks, who are both down to their last knee, and rented what I thought was a great little place. Should have questioned why there wasn't any garden picks in the ad. They must have bred rhinos here or something. Anyway, my girls are itching to get out there, and I don't want them still itching when they get back inside. So please, do your thing. Okay. Can I set you up? What's this? Power washers. Equipment. Clothing. Cleaning liquids. Modifications. Glass cleaner. Metal cleaner. Plastic cleaner. Wood cleaner. Multi-purpose. And stone. Own all cleaning liquids at the same time. Was that supposed to be hard? I only got the... medium duty requires 5 stars. Spinning 0 degree nozzle. How does that work? Prime Vista 1500 shot extension. Long extension. I like that, give me that. My Vista 500 soap nozzle. I just ran out of money. God damn it. Customize appearance, maybe later. Can I tell you to always show me what's the next thing I need to clean? No? Washing mode. What does that even mean? Okay, let's try legacy, see what happens. Yeah, career mode. Clean the garden. Go. Stubby. Nice. Let's start with 40. Funnily enough, my first girlfriend Florin Perez used to live here back in the day, and those were good times. Okay, let's switch to 25. Stepping stone is clean. Good. on that. Why aren't you clean? Okay. Wait, I can access the shop from here. I can go to the shop from here. Oh, so, get me the soap nozzle. Pro turbo nozzle. Open XU2 short extension. What's the difference between that and that? Soap. Wood cleaner. Yeah, it's eating up my liquids. Jump. Okay, how about you switch me aim mode to be toggle stance hold. If I do this, okay. Yeah, lichen. It's not a good thing on your doghouse. I don't think they bred rhinos in here, I think they bred bacteria. This thing will be clean when I say it's clean. This is not clean. Okay, that part is clean. Let's try loading up my stone cleaner. Out of cleaner. Let's try the multi-purpose one. Not as good. Fire pit. Let's wait a bit on the fire pit, finish the patio, that's what it's called. What's up? Do you do bikes? I could do with someone running the tune, the thing over my deadbeat dirt bike.
Sure.
Joe, average. Florian and I would climb up and down that rock garden all day, pretending we were on rumbling mountain rushless and the pond was the crater. I have no idea what you are talking about. No idea how we explain the fish being there, though. Still no idea what you're talking about. That was not my dog. Wait, is this thing on the menu? So apparently power washing is kind of a chill yet rewarding experience. Hang on, I'll finish with the easy stuff first. Okay, you hang it, you chair in there. Kinda looks like a bomb exploded. Yeah, let's just put on some lo-fi tunes and power wash the garden. Okay, anything on the pit patio itself that I missed? Yeah, that one. Load up the stone cleaner! What did I miss about the patio? This is the pond. Hey Doc, bumped into the park warden. He definitely needs your help. My secretary will take care of the details. Something more powerful. Why is that umbrella red and white? Just a bit too chill for me. Control panel and cooker hood. What did I miss about this goddamn channel? Thank you. Give me the big one! Let me guess, there's dirt on the parasol on top, right? Of course there are. There is. I'm gonna need a bigger chair. What in this goddamn patio did I miss? Yay, table is clean. Can I buy something better than that? Equipment? No. Custom styling. I like it up here. Come on, you're clean. What did I miss? But I wasn't done cleaning it. Probably from the other side too. Yeah, I can probably need to go to the other side and it won't be done until I do. I wonder if there are people who would play this game and think, oh, this looks like a fun job, let's do it. And then find out it's much more complicated. Pond, not fire pit. obtaining wall cap. You know, retaining wall cap. What did I miss about it? The dirt finder general got your details from a certain harbor shah, as there is an alleged dirt problem at the local playground. Alleged. Some item of VAT auction is all creamy like a toffee pie on wheels. Okay. I wouldn't know whether to drive it or lick it. Unfortunately, it's sold for a crazy amount, but the dream lives on. What was that? I don't know. Go big. Pick up what? The fence post is not done. Where is the dirt? Panel. Top. Control panel, cooker hood. Control panel? What was the control panel? Oh. It's kind of relaxing. let's pull out the metal cleaner. Cook her hood. Control panel. Food shelves 1 and 2. Gas supply. Gas supply clean, trolley clean, food shelves, birdhouse. Food shelf. Food shelf one. Oh, both of them. No, just food shelf one. Okay. Birdhouse. Birdhouse stand. Birdhouse clean. Birdhouse roof. Birdhouse. Ah, doghouse. Doghouse roof. Did I miss something? There we go. Barbecue patio trim. Okay, pull out the stone cleaner. What a multi-purpose. No, it's not doing a lot. Cool. Pond wall. Shouldn't I have like a bacteria killer or something? Right. Hang on. Just this little thing is bothering me. Almost done, 75%. Pondrim. Okay. pond is clean. What did I miss about the pond wall? I don't see anything. Oh, there it is. Oof. Okay. Lawnmower, lawnmower engine, lawnmower handle. Lawnmower engine, lawnmower, lawnmower handle. Oh, there we go. Okay. Shed. All the shed. Shed is made of wood. Looks like you're almost done. My girls can't wait to get out there. Just a few more minutes. Don't want your girl getting sick with all this bacteria. Shed decoration. The shed is multi-purpose. Ah. Oh, the other dot. Roof is clean. Shed is wood. But let's start with the glass. Switch to wood. And the shed is clean. No. Shed door is not clean. Hanging planter. Shed is clean. Swing sofa. Actually, let's start with the toy car. It's plastic. Let's try it like this. Plastic. what's the other toy car thing? The seat. Okay. Now just the sofa. Hi, Alma. Chains are clean. Okay, let's go deeper. Okay. Just the roof. Yeah. Maybe if I stand on the toy cow. I'm gonna have to get my stool. So, wait, 99%? What's left? I did all the thing the job said I should do. What did I miss? Clean. What else? This is all clean. Clean. What's that? Clean, clean, clean. Wait. Ah. Still not? Okay, there was some groups here. Retaining wall stepping stones. Retaining wall and stepping stones. What's the retaining wall? That is not entirely clean. kidding? How am I supposed to reach that? Oh, okay. One more stepping stone. Okay, hang on a minute. Okay, so one more stepping stone. There are 12 of them. Yeah, there are 12 of them. There we go. Shed decoration. Swing sofa cushions. What? Oh boy, sticklers, pond liners, and fence posts and fence tops. Pond liner. What's a pond liner? Right. Fence top. Ah, pond liner. Yay! Got a job for you over at my folks' bungalow and you can fit it in. Yeah, it looks fantastic. There are a couple of budding mountaineers already clambering over the rock garden and I intend to join them. Thanks again, great job, and if I hear of anyone in need, I'll send them your way. Clean the bungalow, clean the dirt bike, clean the playground. Ooh, that's a big job. You know what, I kind of feel like doing the dirt bike, because it's small. There's gotta be something up with my dirt bike. You see, I'm one of life's winners. Every morning I put 4 slices of bread in the toaster, but only eat the slice that pops up first. When I have a coffee, I only drink the bit that wins the race to my mouth. But on this bike, I always finish dead last. I wonder if there's mud stuck to the manifest or whatever. Manifold. I'm also kind of superstitious, so I haven't cleaned the thing in over 15 years. That's not how you handle things. Brake disc. It's important to clean the brake disc. Foot peg. Fairing. Shock absorber, exhaust, fairing, more fairing. Number plate, pipes, seat. Spokes. Tire is clean. Brake pad is clean. Sprocket is clean. Spokes are clean, brake disc is clean. Handlebars. More fairing. Shock absorbers. Frame is clean. Engine, front fender, rear fender. Fuel tank. Radiator. Engine, front fender, that. Rear fender. Swing arm. What is the swing arm? I don't really know motorcycles. Yay! Quick quick, easy job. Clean as an egg, you're a legend. Nothing can stop me now. Good luck! Okay. I think that's it for now. That's 2 hours of Power Wash Simulator. I don't know if I'll play this again, but I'm not deleting it yet. Maybe I'll get back to it. I'm gonna shut down the stream for a little bit and then come back with Hardship Space Break. Yes, that's what it's called.